All right. Everything begins with your stance. Remember, you do it for him, and you would do it again. You do it for her, that is to say, you'll do it for him. Keep your stance wide, keep your body lowered as you're moving forward. Balance is the key. Right foot, left foot. Now go even faster. And as you're moving backwards, keep your eyes on. To live?
Right foot, left foot, yes.
But put your whole body into it. Everything you have, everything you are, you've got to give on the battlefield. When everything is chaos and you have nothing but the way you feel, your strategy and a sword. You just think about the life have together after the war. Do it for her. That's how you know you can win. You do it for her. That is to say, you'll do it for him. Deep down, you know you weren't built for fighting. But that doesn't mean you're not prepared to try. What they don't know is your real advantage when you live for someone.